desert has sat, while the waves crash in the sea.
Hey guys, there's two agents outside. I tried to fight them, but I was forced to retreat.
Right, go back and get to them. Take him with you.
Right.
Found it! I've hacked in. Now we can get those files.
I'm sorry about before.
Nah, walked under the bridge. Just makes the mission harder. But tell me, why didn't you shoot him?
I'm not sure. I used to be good at this sort of thing, but ever since my girlfriend was killed, I'm starting to lose him. There was a special mission going on, and I needed to shoot someone. But to avoid being noticed, I took her along as part of the disguise. But when the time came, he fired at me but got her. I blamed myself and tried to resign. But I was the best they had and they wouldn't let me go.
Were you close?
Very. Every Saturday we'd have a day at the races followed by a night in the open. Now the Saturdays are just dull. I have nothing to do. You know, now that I think about it, last week when we started this mission, the little 10 of us dealing with this gang, I managed to get a gun to one of the guy's heads. I couldn't bring myself to kill him. It was as if she was there, reminding me that I'd done this sort of thing before, when she was killed. I had to let him go. They stood on a landmine that I'd set, so no one noticed.
I think you're losing it. You just need to kill someone, then you'll be fine.
I don't think I'll be able to kill again. I'm sorry.
Ah, it's okay. Look, this is downloading, so I'll go and deal with this gang. You just make sure download something.
I don't think that's wise. We don't know how many of them there are. I'll come with you.
Look, I've been thinking about it. I don't think it's your girlfriend telling you not to do it. I think you're just getting dislike for killing people. But don't worry, you can get like an office job or something.
You calling me a coward?
No, I'm just... just saying.
Yes, you are, Ed. You're calling me a coward. That's not fair. I've been here for 20 years. I can kill, I know it. Anyway, even if I can't kill, that makes me better than you. You kill without a moment's notice. You're no better than a gangster.
Now hang on.
No, I see that I have to prove I can kill. Very well, I'll go and finish them off. I'm gonna murder again.
What are you gonna do? Make faces at them and hope they run away and scream? Oh, that'll work, won't it? Oh, please don't stop making those faces at me. Oh, sorry, I'll do a few stuff. Oh, do you want me to unload this gun for you so that you can go?
I'll show you. I can kill. Ready to die.
I'm a man with a one track mind, so much to do in one lifetime.
Do you hear me?
Being man for compromise and wheres and whys and living lies. So I'm living it all.
Yes, I'm living it all.
Hello?
You are really annoying, aren't you? I'll enjoy killing you.
What?
I have your friend. Come to see him again. Come to the cathedral. Alone.
Look, I've got the files, so I think I can call the shots. We'll meet at the bandstand in the park in 10 minutes to do a trade. I'll trade the files for my friend. Can you cope with that?
Shut up.
I'll see you there in 10 minutes.
We'll be right back. stands the edge.
Bitch.
No safety or surprise the end. I'll never look into your eyes again. Can you picture what will be so limitless and free, desperately in need of some stranger's hand?